What's going on, everybody? All right, we are on to the last track of Rush Signals. This is Countdown. This was a single. All right, and so far the second half of this record is crushing it. All right, if you're new here, please subscribe. Check out my videos, all kinds of videos, reaction videos, bass videos, music videos, all kinds of videos. Check it out. In the description below, I got Amazon affiliate links to all things Rush, bass gear, music gear that I use, bio info in the description. If you like the channel, if you want to support the channel, you can hit super thanks underneath this video. You can hit me direct in the description. I got PayPal, Venmo, mailing address, Amazon wish list, all kinds of ways. Thank you guys. Okay, Countdown. Countdown was inspired by the band attending the launch of the STS-1 Columbia space shuttle in April 81, the first of NASA's space shuttle program. They had been invited to the launch and observed it from a VIP area at an air base in Cape Kennedy, Florida. The song features samples of radio communications recorded before and during the flight. Incredible. We've got our own Major Tom right here, huh? Okay, Countdown. Last track on this record. Let's just get to this. Bam. Oh, did you guys hear Losing It or did it get blocked? I don't know. You're gonna have to tell me. I probably know already, but hopefully you heard it. I thought it was cool. If you didn't hear it, if you didn't hear my commentary because it got blocked because people were saying it will probably get blocked, most likely get blocked. I liked it. I thought the electric violin really worked with the sound, with the whole album, because it sounded very much kind of synth-like. I thought it really worked. It was a nice track. Anyways, okay, now Countdown. Let's do this. Bam. Okay. I like how they kind of brought that in from Losing It. And this brings back, this ties in the first subdivisions with the, you know, the rhythm, synth. Still dark, nearing dawn, on the Florida coastline. Nice. Yeah, I like the dog running. That was okay. I think it's interesting that that was a single. That was a single. Digital Man wasn't a single. That was a single. New World Man, totally get that that's a single. Subdivisions, I even get that was a single. Countdown was a single. Okay, whatever. It was all right. Yeah, not my favorite. It was okay. It was all right. It was kind of more, I almost feel like it was more like a you had to be there experience kind of song. Whatever. It's what it is. Yeah, so I am gonna listen to this album again. I mean, I think I know how I feel about each song already, but I want to give the album another listen. Just myself, so that way when I come back and talk about it, I have a better grasp of it. I mean, as of right now, I mean, I could tell you the ones that I wasn't crazy about was Chemistry and Countdown. Analog Kid was okay, and all the others I liked. That's basically where I'm at as of right now. But you'll get the rundown. All right, awesome. Done with Signals. It's very interesting that this is a favorite album of a lot of you. Saying this is your favorite album. Love Signals. Cool. What are your favorite? This is your favorite album? You just like the whole album? Kind of like I like Permanent Waves. You love this whole album? Interested to hear about all that? Or was it just like you remember this album coming out and you went to the tour and it has that kind of thing on you? Like music does that. I mean, I have my own records that I remember when they came out and was like just totally floored by it, all that kind of thing. For me, that was like more records that came out in the 90s. So, yeah, interesting. I thought it was cool. The next record is Grace Under Pressure. People have said good things about that one also. So, we'll see what happens with that one and how that is. Stay tuned for the overview, for the preview, the overview, all that kind of thing coming up. Goodbye, Terry Brown. Oh. Goodbye. You were wrong about Digital Man. Sorry, man. Maybe about some of the rest of the record, but Digital Man, you were dead wrong. Anyways, so this is really the next album really is gonna be a total shift. They got a whole new producer. Oh wow. Wow. Okay. I'll be here for it. Check you guys later.